Hello everyone, I am Professor Pankaj Chaturvedi. I am a head and neck cancer surgeon at Tata Memorial Hospital. Do you know that supari, betel nut or areca nut is a cancer-causing substance? Do you know that World Health Organization has classified areca nut or supari as a confirmed substance which leads to oral cancer, also submucous fibrosis? It is also said that areca nut, it hampers the reproductive health of the women. That means children born to the mothers who are chewing areca nut, their children are born with certain problems. It is also important to understand that areca nut or supari, it worsens diabetes, and those people who are using areca nut while they are diabetic, their control of diabetes is very poor. Also, it is known that areca nut use increases the chance of death. It is very important that we should not be getting lured by these advertisements that you see on television about pan masala done by the celebrities and Bollywood stars, because pan masala kills, areca nut kills, it causes cancer. It causes oral submucous fibrosis, for which there is no treatment available. So this World Head and Neck Cancer Day, pledge to quit pan masala, supari or areca nut. Thank you so much.